Scientists recently discovered that tarantulas are one of the only spiders that produce webbing from their feet. Most spiders can only produce this silk from their spinnerets located on the back of their abdomens. But tarantulas can make webbing from their spinnerets and their feet. So unless Spider-Man was bitten by a radioactive tarantula, he's got a little explaining to do.
Spider-Man, he has the powers of a spider. Climbs walls, shoots webs.
Yeah, bingo.
Out of his butt?
No. Oh, wow.